Rato prekeziata, brata tatata. This is the Apostle King Favor. I want to encourage every one of us in this festive period, in this period of celebration, as we approach the year 2020. I want us to have a goal to grow in the Lord, to increase in our relationship with God, to increase in our prayer life, to increase in our study life. And today I want to give us some keys that will help us to grow. And I want to encourage every one of us that in this year 2020, we are going to be taking our time to really teach. We are going to be taking our time to really impart your life. And as many of you that stay connected to this ministry via this page, your lives are going to be transformed. Now, how do you grow? The Bible says, be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind. And the Bible says, faith cometh by hearing, and hearing the word of the Lord. So it is the word of the Lord that renews our mind. Then how do we get our mind renewed by the word of the Lord? This is how you do it. You take the Bible, you take the scripture. Now, before you begin to read, you begin to tell yourself, you begin to pray in the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost, teach me. Show me deep secrets embedded in the word. Now, as you begin to read, the Holy Spirit will take that logos and transform it into rhema. The logos is the written word. The rhema is life. The Holy Spirit will now breathe life upon those written words that you are reading. And those written words will now begin to minister to you. It will now begin to minister into your spirit, begin to brew life in the inside of you. You begin to pick up revelations, rhema, out of this logos. And before you know what is happening, your mind begins to transform. And as your mind begins to transform, your spirit begins to grow. Before you know what is happening, your tongues begin to change, your language begin to change, your mindset begin to change, and you begin to grow. 2020, grow.